Good morning guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Hanuls. So today we are leaving for Tawang, right? So these are the bikes for today, the Himalayan which I am riding today, the R15V3, the R15V3, the NS200, the Himalayan. So I will introduce you to all the members after some time. So let's go, as we are super late. The time right now is 7:19. So let's make a move. Spray for a safe ride. So we have done our breakfast here, so we are leaving now. So let's go. And so now I'm riding deevlogs V3. So let's take the feel of this bike. Let's do it. We did NS. I'm in Guwahati. Tawang. Yeah, thank you. So what happened to Rahil? So we have reached the Noga bypass now. So we have entered the bypass for this for now. Let's go. So our Tezpur is like 40 to 50 kilometers from here. So we are maintaining a good speed now. So let's go. Let's have some fun. And the weather is nice today. It's cloudy. It's damn nice. Oh, that's Deepak, that's Udit. And where is Ayan? Ayan is lost. So let's find Ayan. In the middle of somewhere, then Bhalukpung is 30 kilometers from here. So we will go and check the view. Oh, it's damn nice, bro. What a feel. The road seems so nice. Oh.
Scene hai aaj weather ka.
The in the signboard. Tawang is 310 km. Halukpung is 37 km. So yeah, let's go. So we have got this waterfall. Wow. So let's go. See the view, guys. So we have entered Arunachal Pradesh, going to Bomdila. Oh damn, bro. See that waterfall, guys. Wow, kya nazare hai bhai sahab, kya nazare hai. Oh, this bridge is nice. Wow. What an awesome place, guys. See the corners, guys. Oh, see the view, guys. See the damn view. Oh, fuck. Kya nazare hai. Bitches in the clubs and the souls for a drive to cloud nine. Yeah, seem like they will do everything to feel a bit alive. अभी कुछ रास्ते का हालत देखिए आप लोग. दिस इज फिनिश रोड गाइस. आगे इतना अच्छा रास्ता था, अभी तो खत्म सी. चलिए थोड़े सेटलिंग भी कर लेते हैं. This road is Finnish road. This road is one of the dangerous in the world. Yes, Tawang road is one of the dangerous road in the world. But the view which comes, bro, that's ultimate, guys. क्या मजे है हिमालयन के. वो देयर इज द रीजन आई बॉट हिमालयन ऑन दिस ट्रिप. यू कैन सी द रिजल्ट ब्रो. व्हाई ओ डैम ब्रो.
Shorty so high, she bought a pill, now she call it super life. Yeah. She want me come over, fuck her body, so she fuck me all the night. Yeah. Bitches in the club, sell their souls for a drive to cloud nine. Yeah. Seem like they will do everything to feel a bit alive.
It's like she's so high, you can see in both her eyes. She ain't even got a...
So let's make a move. आगे में full off roading patches. तो तब से शायद मेरा कैमरा वाइड में था, तो अभी मैंने सुपर वाइड किया है. चलिए देखते हैं क्या होता है. सी द लैंडस्लाइड ब्रो. क्या खतरा लैंडस्लाइड है. डेंजरस. Check out the view guys, check out the damn view. क्या नज़ारे है, कुछ अलग ही सीन है जगह का. अलग ही सीन. Check out the view. Oh damn. That's my bike. Oh shit. What a piece.
She ain't even got a post. Check don't try. You don't even want to ask that girl. Better make 2 feet, 4 feet.
Better know she's super lit. Like super dope in the sky. It's funny how it's super official
girl. Keep trying to live a super fucking life. She ain't even got a super fucking clue how to ever make it to the other side. She wanna be home, feel I'm super A. She wanna make those meals super size. Trying to live a new life, you could taste. She just wanna live a super life, life.
Super life, she gon' live it twice. Nothing that she wouldn't do to try to feel alive.
See this waterfall, bro.
Don't care if
it's right. Oh damn, this is nice. This is heaven, bro.
When she call me up,
this is heaven.
Someone to get high with, somebody to fuck. Saying she crazy, they call it a suicide.
Kuch alag hi maza aa raha hai bike chalane mein.
She call it super life.
Damn cold. Check out the view.
Shorty so high, she bout to pay. Now she call it super life.
Yeah.
She want me come over, fuck about it. So she fuck me all the night.
Yeah. See the view, bro.
Bitches in the clubs and the souls for her drive to glow night.
तो देखिए कुछ नज़ारे ऐसे हैं. पीस, लेट्स गो. रास्ते का हालत देखिए कुछ ऐसे है. So this is my first Tawang ride on bike. I came here two times in car, but this is my first time in bike. So this is another level feeling. It feels awesome, it feels good. Wow, damn bro. See the view, guys. So let's go. We had a stop for 5 to 10 minutes. Just wanted to take the feels of the place. So it's already night now. So let's go. It's becoming dark. अंधेरा हो रहा है उससे आगे चलते रहो चलते रहो. ये तो कुछ अलग ही फील है बॉस. कुछ अलग ही फील है. ये क्या है भाई, ये क्या है, ये क्या है, ये क्या है बॉस, क्या है ये. कुछ अलग ही सीन है इस रास्ते का बॉस. कुछ अलग ही सीन है. क्या स्किट मारा है ब्रो, टायर कुछ अलग ही स्किट मार. ओ ब्रो, रास्ते का हालत, हालत उल्फत है, हालत उल्फत. स्किट बहुत स्किट मार रहा है जी, टायर बहुत स्किट मार रहा. से धीरे धीरे चलते रहो. स्किड view guys. कुछ अलग ही फील आ रहा है बाइक चलाने में. ठंडी ही ठंडी है, क्या ठंडी है भाई साहब. इस व्यू का नज़ारे तो देखिए, इस व्यू का क्या फील है बॉस, क्या फील है. मज़ा आ रहा है, मज़ा. मंदिर, नाग मंदिर, नाइस नाइस. We are already feeling cold now. Temperature is like 15 degree, I think so. रास्ते का हालत देखिए. Check out the road, guys. Oh damn. कुछ अलग ही स्किड मार रहा है bro. रास्ते का तो हालत ही खराब है. क्या हालत है रास्ते का. There is the road. There is no road. Full खराब रास्ता. Oh damn, damn, damn. Oh shit. Oh, 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 oh. Rasta is full finished. Oh my god. See this road, oh, the end road, khatam road, khatam scene hai bro. Oh bro, oh bro, oh bro, oh bro, girna nahi hai bro, girna nahi hai idhar se girega to samjho marega. So dheere dheere chalte raho, aage badhte raho. अंधेरा हो चुका है, थोड़ा डर भी लग रहा है, बट कोई नहीं, हम लोग चलते रहेंगे. शेड शेड ब्रो शेड. द रोड इज फिनिश्ड, डैम फिनिश्ड रोड. हिमालयन लेके आया, कुछ तो फायदा हुआ बॉस, नहीं तो मर जाते जी. क्या ही हालत है रास्ते का. एट लास्ट गुड रोड, एट लास्ट रिलीफ, व्हाट अ रिलीफ. ओह ब्रो, कुछ तो मिला है गेट. क्या है ये गेट, क्या है ये गेट. कुछ द्वार, शौर्य द्वार. ओके 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 ओके. Oof, where are the boys? Where are my boys? Where are they? Mm.